Hi, I'm Dave from FS Open, and today we're looking at containers and text in Open Control. As its name suggests, a container control can contain other items. So to demonstrate that, we'll add a push, toggle and rotary button into this container. If I hold down control when I click, I can multiple select these items and they share the same properties. Off top, I'll set them all to 5 and they're now horizontally aligned. Let's now try copying and pasting this container. So I right click and copy. Now when I paste back, not only is the container copied, but its contents are as well. This is a useful technique if you want to build up a control that contains many similar items. The other feature of a container is that it can contain other containers. So I'll just demonstrate that. This time I'll cut the first one and then I've pasted into the second. So it's a bit confusing, but you can see the parent container now contains a child container. Again, saving the control and it shows in Firefox. Okay, so let's add some useful text to our page. So select text, and text control is unusual because you can actually insert it into a button. So as you can see, I've done that here, and when I move the button, the text moves with it. Now I'm just going to make the assumption that this was our landing lights on and off switch. So I'll change the text to make it land. And what I want is a white font, and we'll center that. Then rather than being on a grey background, we'll make it the background transparent. So I'll save that, and then if we look at Firefox, and that's the end of the lesson for containers and text. Happy flying!